the reputation of the BMW 3 Series precedes it. In previous iterations, it was a repeat winner of our 10 BEST Cars Award, and the nameplate occupies a place of honor in the heart of many a car enthusiast. The 3 Series earned that esteem by being, for a long time, one of the most generally excellent sedans on the road. Communicative steering, satisfying powertrains, and exceptional ride and handling balance were hallmarks of the nameplate and made BMW's sports sedan the benchmark against which other brands aspired. But time, alas, makes fools of us all, and age has dulled the reflexes of the 3 Series. It's still very good, with a full lineup of rewarding powertrains, an eminently useful cargo hold, and, as always, that iconic blue and white roundel on the hood. But it is no longer a paragon of its kind. The steering wheel fails to deliver useful feedback, the available adaptive suspension seems imprecisely tuned, and the design is aging. We wouldn't turn up our noses at a 3 Series if one showed up in the driveway, but it's no longer the sports sedan other companies have in their sights. BMW has made several minor changes to the 3 Series lineup for 2018. Perhaps the most important among them is that BMW's new infotainment system, iDrive 6.0, is now standard in all models, adding touchscreen capability where previous systems had relied on a rotary knob. LED headlights are also newly standard, and LED fog lights make their first appearance on the entry-level 320i's standard equipment list. A new exterior color, sunset orange metallic, interior leather color, cognac brown Dakota, and interior trim color, aluminum dark carbon, can all be had, at a price. Then there's a new shadow sport package with blacked out trim on the wheels, head and tail lights, grille, and lower front spoiler. These changes are all fine by us, but we're more excited about the forthcoming 2019 3 Series, which will be all new and, we hope, much improved. BMW opens pricing at $34,900 for the 180 HP inline 4320i, and as tempting as it is to spring for the 340i's 320 HP turbocharged inline 6, that'll cost you almost 50 large. The humble 320i offers as much driving satisfaction, however, particularly if you opt for the no-cost 6-speed manual transmission. Pay the $500 for heated front seats and grab the $3,550 Sport Plus design package, stiffer suspension, sport seats, M Sport steering wheel, and 18-inch wheels with performance tires, too. Congratulations, you've bought into the 3 Series mystique for less than $40,000 while hewing to its basic fun-to-drive roots. 180 HP turbocharged 2.0-liter inline 4. 6-speed manual transmission, no cost option. Rear-wheel drive.